Yo, what up, peeps? It is time to go ahead and do our last break of the night. I know. But let's end with a bang, baby. 2019 Contenders Football, full caser number 5. Add a little money to the pot there, JMS. You're always on top of that. And let's get on top of this case. Teams on the screen. Here we go. You know, once I sell those last two boxes of Contenders Football, more money to the pot. And once I sell at that other Contenders Basketball Personal at another $50. Alright. Well, I'm going to spend the next 15 minutes or so pack stacking this stuff. So, if you want to make yourself a sandwich, go for it. Rah rah, pack by pack. Be here forever, man. So, JMS, you want me to go box by box? I don't mind going box by box. Any other opinions there? I'm leaning towards going box by box. All right. Box by box it is. Well, Jamie, I literally just started this, just to let you know. I'm definitely going to need more top loaders. I'll grab some later. All right. Good luck, everybody. And wait, did I also? I don't think I did. Good luck, everybody. Hello.
Hello.
Good luck, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Thank you, Abraham. All right, cool. I thought I was worried for a second there. We have Ola BC Johnson, Vikings rookie auto. Miles Gaskin, Dolphins rookie auto. Filler team with a hit. Excuse me. Elijah Holyfield, Panthers. Hit his 101 printing plate earlier. In a personal box. Terry McLaurin /49 Redskins. Yeah, Elijah Holyfield is Evander Holyfield's son. Fun fact. Benny Snell Jr. /99. Playoff ticket Steelers. We don't sleep around here, Raj. What you talking about? Ah, a Steeler box. Devin Bush the second Steeler auto. Caron Higdon, Texans autograph. Wow, what an idiot. Raquel Armstead, Jaguars rookie auto. Dax Raymond, Bears rookie ticket. Auto. /99, Aaron Donald, championship ticket Rams. Where the auto's at? Ooh, 250 Panini points. That replaces an auto. How many autos do we have total? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we got shorted an auto there. Unless I missed it. Where the heck is it? A Miles Boykin card? Oh, here he is. Ooh, and it's pretty. Numbered 1 of 80? Yeah, 1 of 80. Miles Boykin. It's a good thing I always double check. But y'all helping me out too. I appreciate y'all. Very nice rookie ticket. Actually, looks like a ticket. Kind of cool. Ravens mojo. And the other one that I'm missing was the Panini point. So far, we on top of that. Yeah, we also hit 250 points. So 9 autos so far plus the Panini points. That would be 10 autos. Because we all know Panini points replace autos. Man, how did I miss that Boykin? Damn. I must be losing it. You think so, J-Mess? Dude, I haven't even closed my eyes at. Not, yo, I swear on everything I love, J-Mess. I have not taken any naps or micro naps since I've been live. That might change at some point during this break. But up until this point, 0 micro naps. Unless it's possible to take a micro nap with your eyes open. In which case, I may have taken a micro nap. You got for me? Darrell Henderson /49 on-card playoff ticket auto Rams. a filler team with a hit. Chase Winovich, Patriots auto. We have Jake Dolegala, Bengals autograph. We got Lonnie Johnson Jr. auto for the Texans. Texans already got a hit apparently, since they are already in bold. Trayvon Wesco, Jets rookie ticket auto. There you go, Chris Fitz, who is definitely asleep right now. McLaurin to 75 Redskins. Sheesh. Did I miss another one? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now we good. Now I'm like paranoid. Oh. Sorry, Team Butterfield. I just seen your message there in the chat. But I'm pretty sure I caught it, right? Was it the Boykin? Dimes, 17/25 playoff ticket mojo. That's a nice card. Yeah, somebody spoke the Daniel Jones auto into existence. Steven Action Jackson. /49 with the Rams auto. That Daniel Jones $2,000. You're very welcome, Michael. Don't forget to tip your bartender. Jimmy Moreland, 25/25. The rookie ticket for the Redskins. Yeah, I was just about to say, I'm sure whoever was offering the Rams is not too upset about that now. That it didn't happen anyway. Damian Willis, Bengals auto. Bengals are already in bold. I'm well aware of these cards, by the way. I'll do the random at the end. A Giants box. Julian Love with the Giants rookie auto. Ndamukong Suh, 23/23 season ticket cracked ice for the Bucks. eBay 101. If you're into that. See, now I'm like paranoid. Did I miss something? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. We're good. Well, Raj, not yet. Not yet. That's, later on today. Or tonight, I should say. This would be box number 5. A redemption for Arcega Whiteside Eagles. Redemption Mojo. There you go, Eagles. We have Juan Thornhill, Chiefs auto. Brett Rypien to 99 Broncos. They come off the board too. That's 3 autos so far. Need 2 more. Here's another one. My boy Travis Homer out the U doing his thing for the Seahawks. Did the Seahawks lose today? I already forgot. And there's the other auto. The 1 per case Marcus Green Eagles. We got Pat Tillman, 175 Cardinals. I guess I got all the hits in the beginning. What are all the numbers for autos? What do you mean? Did I update the screen? I think I did. Yeah, it might be 99 or under, Raj. I gotta grab top loaders. I'm good about sleeves, but I need top loaders. BRB. You doing dishes at this hour? Well, I don't know what time it is on your end. But 1:21 in the morning here on the East Coast. Well, you're on that West Coast time, I think. Dang, Raj, look at you. You know, man in the house. Halfway through, this is box six. Trevion Williams, Bengals auto. Trevon Mullen Jr., Raiders auto. Speaking of the Bucks, Tanner Hudson, the Bucks auto. Roethlisberger, 175. Steelers. Yeah, how close have we gotten to getting every team a hit in a Contenders football case? this. Yeah, no, we need another auto. Irv Smith Jr. to 84. The rookie ticket on card Viking auto. We got 600 Panini points. That replaces an auto. Pretty sure we good. Yep, that's 4 plus the Panini points. Well, the NBA is more expensive by about $65. Number 7. Gary Jennings Jr. on card rookie ticket Seahawks. What is this? That's nice. There you go, Marco. 4 of 10. Deshaun Watson, MVP Contenders auto. That's nice. For $24, not bad. LJ Scott, gotta love that money sign signature. 21 of 23, cracked ice mojo. You know, Jimbo, I looked up hoping to see your name. Sorry you had to see that. My boy, Travis Homer, Seahawks, autograph. Sanctions. Scott Miller, Bucks Auto. It's the second Bucks Auto. Need Uno Mas. Julian Edelman, 99 Patriots. One more auto in this box anyway. So, maybe I'm mistaken. Did I miss an auto? Not there. I can check the common file. Let me see. Oh, what a complete jackass. We hit all five. Anyway, yep, I am losing it. What is this deck here? Okay. Five boxes left. Team Butterfield. I am doing my best not to fall asleep. I'm fighting it right now. Jimbo, what'd you say? And I'm also going a little slow, too, because I don't want to miss any autographs. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Whoa, you know, not quite on that level yet. But I you know, eventually. So Jimbo, you were on the phone with a customer and almost cursed. What'd you almost say? Yeah, that sounds like Bateson, all right. But, you know, Bateson doesn't sleeve and top load his cards as he goes. You know, I make sweet, sweet love to it. Arcega Whiteside, the rookie ticket RPS. That's Eagles. This is the second redemption for the Eagles. Same exact player, too. Ooh. George Kittle. Haven't seen his auto before. 18 of 25. Niners playoff ticket auto. Very nice. There you go, Butterfield. Aren't you Niners? Byron Murphy, Cardinals autograph. He does Butterfield, but not nearly as much as I do. Like, he'll top load it if it's like a 101 or something. You know what? Let me stop talking shit. That's my guy. Greedy Williams, Browns auto. I hit the Cardinals and the Browns just now. Jameis, very helpful as usual. Isaiah Bugs with two G's. Steelers auto. Another one? Oh, I was going to say. Deshaun Watson to 99 Texans. Championship ticket. Which one did you get into, Jimbo? Is it one that hasn't broken yet? Because the could be the golden ticket that's waiting for you, man. You know, think about it that way. You know, kill yourself with the the positivity. Well, at least you got a hit. You got the Higdon. But yeah, I don't want to rub it in anymore. So I'm just gonna shut up there. Dakota Jones. ScoMo. I did do a video with ScoMo a few, like, 2 years ago. Like, we were playing Madden or something like that. And he absolutely destroyed me. Is that the video you're asking about, Dakota? All right, let's see what we got here. I haven't heard from ScoMo in a while. Hope he's good. You still watch his videos, Dakota? Ooh. Devin Singletary. On-card rookie ticket auto. Very nice. $250 Panini points. That replaces an auto. Alex Barnes, Titans autograph. Gotcha, Dakota. Yeah, he's more of a gaming channel. And we're no longer associated with him either. Jaquan Johnson to 49 Bills auto. It's the second Bill auto out of this box. Titans got a hit. Man, how many teams are not in bold? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 by my count. Adrian Peterson, 175 Redskins. Anything. Lions autograph, Will Harris. Another team off the board. And we got three boxes left, so 15 more autos to go. Separating the numbered ones. Has that ever happened before? I don't think I've ever seen it happen where every team in a case break gets at least one auto. I wonder if I pack stacked, I'd probably be done by now. Or I would probably still be opening packs. Alright. Ryan Finley, on card Bengals auto. Ed Oliver, Bills auto. Jay Sternberger, the rookie ticket, 80 of 87 for the Packers. They got a hit now. Ben Banogou, Colts auto, another team off the board. Dakota, no. I haven't opened any Fanatics exclusive blasters. We only do hobby products. So anything that's like retail, no Fanatics stuff either. No Upper Deck because we don't have a brick and mortar store. DeMarcus Christmas Seahawks autograph. That should be all five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 it is. Derek Carr, 1099 Raiders. Two boxes left. Two boxes left. And I'm gonna need more topplers. Raj, I don't know, but I'll tell you around 5 o'clock Eastern Time. Well, Dakota, if you're interested in any in getting into case breaks, you're more than welcome to check out our website, RipCityCards.com. You can save 10% off your first purchase. All you got to do is register and use the code NewGuyMojo in your cart before you check out, and you'll save 10% off your first purchase. You know, we stay up to date with the newest products. You know, right now we got Contenders football and basketball in the store. We got some personal boxes too. It can get a bit pricey, but I'm sure you already know that. Alright, the second to last box here. Number 11. What you got for me? Oh boy, nice. The playoff ticket on card, rookie auto to 99, Terry McLaurin. It's a good hit. Greedy Williams to 99, Browns. Playoffs ticket, rookie auto. Got Jimmy Moreland, Redskins auto. Second Redskin out of this box. Drew Sample, Bengals rookie auto. Seahawks, DeMarcus Christmas. That's the fifth auto out of the box. Right. 3, 4, 5, yep. Kyler Murray to 75 Cardinals. That'd be nice with some ink on it. Last box, Mojo. You've come this far, Uncle Jesse. Let's go out with a bang, baby. Come on. Golden ticket, super fractor, come out to play. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4 teams that have not hit yet. 28 out of 32 teams have hit at least one autograph so far each. That is pretty decent. Yeah, about an hour, 9 minutes. I'm sure Jason does it like in 40 minutes. That's a 25 minute difference between me and him. Well, Raj, he has the best intros in the game. Alrighty. Last box mojo. Good luck, everybody. Nice. A Josh Jacobs rookie ticket, number 2/28. Very nice. On card, too. A little Raider mojo. Jahuan Williams, Patriots autograph. Rocky Asin, Colts auto. Colts already off the board. Jamel Dean, Bucks auto. Man, Bucks came out with a vengeance in this case. Is this an auto? It is. Scott Miller also for the Bucks. Bucks hit a bunch. Where else we go? Evan Engram, 175 Giants. later, Raj. Thanks for hanging out, man. And that's going to do it for this break, too. We got five, right? We did. Just want to separate the numbered cards from the non-numbered autos. Before I do all that with the recaps, Panini point time. All right, so we have 600 and two 250s. So let's start with the 600. Go to the random, pull that up. Move. Oh, that's right. I'll just copy and paste the names onto the, or should I say the teams, to the random. We're going to go 12 times. Seems a bit excessive, but we do not question the die. For 600 Panini points, top team wins it. Here we go. Good luck. And the money shot. Boom. 12 times. The Bills will be receiving 600 Panini points. Now for 250. Again, 12 times. Top name gets 250 Panini points. The money shot. Blammo. 12 times. The Rams are on top, so they get 250. And now for the other 250 Panini points. Alright, here we go. Another 12 times. Alright, Jimbo. Have a good one, man. Thank you for hanging out. Enjoy the rest of your day, my man. Stay safe out there, brother. And the money shot, 12. Boom, 12 times. The Chiefs on top. All right, so that's it for the random. So, 250 to the Chiefs. 250 to the Rams. And 600 to the Bills. All right. Autographs. We got Miller Bucks, Dean Bucks, Yasin Colts, Williams Patriots, Christmas Seahawks, Sample Bengals, Moreland Redskins, Christmas Seahawks, Bannigan Colts, Oliver Bills, Finley Bengals, Harris Lions, Barnes Titans, Singletary Bills, Buck Steelers, Williams Browns, Murphy Cardinals, Jennings Seahawks, Miller Bucks, Homer Seahawks, Hudson Bucks, Mullen Raiders, Williams Bengals, Green Eagles, Homer Seahawks. Excuse me. Thornhill Chiefs. Love Giants. Willis Bengals. Wesco Jets. Johnson Texans. Dogala Bengals. Winnipeg Patriots. Raymond Bears. Armstead Jags. Higdon Texans, Bush Steelers, Holyfield Panthers, Gaskin Dolphins, and Johnson Vikings. Two redemptions for the Eagles each. One is a rookie ticket RPS, and the other is a rookie playoff ticket RPS. Both for our Seagull Whiteside Eagles. All right, and now for the best of the best in no particular order. Josh Jacobs, 2 of 28 Raiders. Greedy Williams to 99 Browns. Terry McLaurin to 99 Redskins. Sternberger to 87 Packers. Johnson to 49 Bills. Kittle to 25 Niners. LJ Scott to 23 Ravens. A Deshaun Watson, 4 of 10 Texans. Irv Smith Jr. to 84 Vikings. Ripien to 99 Broncos. Marlin, 25 of 25 Redskins. Steven Jackson to 49 Rams. Benny Snow Jr. to 99 Steelers. Miles Boykin to 80 Ravens. Darrell Henderson, 49 Rams. And a Daniel Jones to 25 Giants. One, two, three, four autos for the Bucks. And that's going to do it for the break. Thank you, everybody. We'll get it out to you.